Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to set touch and hold delay on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you only have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. Here in accessibility, okay, go to interaction and dexterity. Here in interaction and dexterity, okay, in touch settings section, you can see the touch and hold delay. Okay, the touch and hold delay is set into short or 0.5 seconds. Okay, to set or to change this, you'll have to do is tap the touch and hold delay. And okay guys, here, set how long it takes for a continuous touch to be recognized as a touch and hold. This doesn't affect the keyboard. And you can set into short, medium, long, or you can set into custom. And okay guys, so I decide to change into long, 1.5 seconds. And okay, so but you can set into custom by selecting the custom. And you can tap and hold the circle button here to set the seconds. And after you set the custom, okay, tap the save button below. And okay, here you can see the touch and hold delay is set into 3.22 seconds. And okay guys, so but I decide to change into 1.5 seconds only, the long. And okay guys, that's it. And okay guys, we have successfully set the touch and hold delay on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.